Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Kasturi and you're watching Musk on the Move. In today's episode, I'm going to talk about all the benefits of chia seeds and how you should consume them. So chia seeds are those tiny black seeds from the plant Salvia hispanica, which is related to mint. The name chia means strength and it is considered to be the most healthiest superfood on the planet. Let's start with the most common known benefit of chia seeds, which is it helps in losing weight. During a study in the University of Toronto, the scientists stated that chia seeds are well known for soluble fibers, which makes you feel full for longer. Also, chia seeds contain a high amount of protein, which in turn reduces appetite. All in all, chia seed is a great addition to healthy lifestyle. Another benefit of having chia seed is it helps in improving your mood. With constant study and work, our stress level can increase and chia seeds can change that. According to a study in Pittsburgh, chia seeds contains omega-3 fatty acids which can help you in improving your mood, your personality and your behavior. Isn't that amazing? It can even fight depression and anxiety. Another benefit is that it can improve your sleep schedule and make your sleeping pattern more consistent. If you have trouble sleeping, start consuming chia seeds. So there are two hormones that are responsible for a good night's sleep. One is serotonin and another is melatonin, which are produced by the amino acid tryptophan. Chia seeds are rich in tryptophan and it can help you relax during the sleep hour. According to a study in the University of Texas, chia seeds can also treat major sleep disorders like insomnia. Alright, moving on to another very surprising benefit of chia seeds is that it can help improve your dental health. Chia has a good amount of calcium, phosphorus and zinc. Calcium helps in keeping the teeth strong and prevents tooth decay. Phosphorus has an antibacterial effect and zinc helps to keep the plaque away. Now let's see if chia seeds help in cholesterol, blood sugar and bone health. Of course it does. Having chia seeds daily will decrease your cholesterol level as it has high fiber, which is one of the best elements for your immune system. Now let's talk about how it can help your blood sugar level. Of course, it controls and stabilizes your blood sugar level, which will definitely decrease your chances of developing a heart disease. Chia also helps in reducing your blood pressure, so if you have an issue of high blood pressure, go for chia. We all know that our bones get fragile with age, but did you know that 1 ounce of chia has 18% calcium and 30% manganese, which is a very rare combination and which is best for your bone health. Calcium and manganese is a pretty rare combination and chia seeds offers you that. Another very surprising benefit of chia is that it'll boost your exercise performance. Chia seeds is one of the rare natural products which can improve workout efficiency. You can take it before workout to fuel your body properly. Last but not the least benefit, actually one of the best benefits that I can think of, is that it clears up your skin. Clear skin is all about healthy eating. No matter how much makeup you put on your face, but if you're eating junk most of the time, it'll show on your skin. According to a Mexican specialist, chia has high antioxidant activity. It can repair any kind of free radical damage and clears up all the acne. Also, if you have chia regularly, all the premature signs will disappear. So these are the few benefits of chia that led me to have chia every single day. And it has personally helped me in a lot of ways. My skin is much more clearer. It has helped me to lift up my mood whenever I don't feel very good. Also, another thing that I wanted to mention and share with you guys in this video is how to take chia. So there are two, three different ways you can consume chia. So the first thing is you do not have to cook chia seeds. The best thing is to soak chia seeds overnight and then consume them the next day. You can just consume it as it is in the water that you soak it in. So make sure that you're soaking your chia seeds in drinking water. You can make puddings, you can have it with oats. And if you're interested in some chia recipes, do let me know in the comments down below. I've been experimenting with chia a lot and I'm in love with it. Also, I would suggest that start having it in small quantities. Start with 1 tablespoon and then go to 2 tablespoons, but I would suggest not more than that. You can have around 40 grams of chia every day, but not more than that because it can disturb your bowel system. But go ahead, experiment. Maybe that it suits you a lot and you can consume more than 2 tablespoons. I started with 1 and then now I stuck to 2. So that's all for today, you guys. I hope you found this video beneficial. And if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'm gonna see you in my next one. Bye for now.